love you, darling.
Well, that was certainly worth it.